gmail.com.
We had a negative chance to come in there. Fell off a cliff. Shit mountain fell off a cliff. Oh, I like that one.
Afterwards, everybody blacked out on the floor and their circulation sat down.
So Randy's going to come up and say a few words, and you know, and he's an excellent public speaker. You know, last year he was accepting Father of the Year award, and you know, telling everyone to go to your job and get his con chair. I'm not sure who you have to believe that, but we were all there and we all nodded.
You're going.
We did jazz hands. So jazz hands is also jazz hands as well as clapping.
It's like new.
Wait, who's your clapping in the clock?
So what's your different clocks? Don't tell me to go fuck myself. And jazz hands.
You made noise! He can't hear that!
We're sad.
Oh, yeah.
He also does special effects over here.
Come on, you know that deaf people develop a very, you know, attuned sense of vibration.
I really thought you were going to end that with hearing.
Sense of hearing.
Well, that vibrates.
Cripples develop superpowers. Look at Kirby. I mean, you know. She has a
too soon, I think.
Jared, tell that story.
Growing hair? But you have to have a superpower by now.
Have you seen you? You can live that with a bird.
So anyway, Randall Veronicus.
Alright, so first off, I can say that Dawn told me I didn't have to prepare at all. So she would write all my jokes. So, thanks, Dawn. I appreciate that. Let me think. So Dawn walks into a bar. Dawn's a bar. There's this 9 p.m. panel going on. If you guys want to go kill some time while I'm getting to drink up in this, I don't know what it's happening. So really, what I want to say is, one of his lines that he told him takes a lot of balls.
Did you just show your tits to someone?
Unfortunately, he took it the wrong way. You're not supposed to leave them behind. So sorry about that. Sure, I had something else to say. Chair smells bad. I can't fucking believe Greg finally got a job. Dirty. You know what? Right now, you are a creeper. Wait, sorry about that. Wait, what?
Nothing.
No, I got nothing. How about some Reggie Watts? Reggie Watts. Okay, some fun. And some sits.
Some sits.
Yeah. All right. So, let's talk more about me. Speaking of shit, I said you brought it, I didn't say Stein brought it. I said, yeah, thank you so much. All right, well, I was the short one. So she said, you're the Cheryl. And that's all I got. I don't even understand.
It's okay, that's not your job.
Something.
Jesus Christ, between the two of them, they couldn't spell ropes.
You know ropes!
But you can eat one all by yourself.
Just fell out of me.
Come on, relax.
Did you guys catch this one?
Shrimp poop.
Okay, now are we running poop for shrimp or
yes.
Tiny poops?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, you're tiny poops!
I'm going home and that was a fucking time. Tiny shrimp poops.
It's a new Dot Hope song.
Tiny shrimp poops. Makes me happy.
I'm not proud of that moment.
Jeremy. Jeremy. Tell him that story about the shrimp.
Can you tell the story about Pyro McKinnon? Ask me to tell the story about stuff. I'll tell you the fucking story.
Alright.
Hey, Jared,
tell the story about Kevin. I forgot to introduce Jared.
Did you see how I did
some people, which will always be Kirk.
Aww.
Does everybody know why we call her Kirby?
Why?
Okay, so the original scripture. Jared, tell that story about how we
Jesus Christ, you had complete buy-in from me. You almost like, tell me. You're like, what is it gonna be, Greg? Damn it.
Yeah, I finally got one. Kirby got named for a restaurant, although the story that we like to tell when Jared tells it, because he tells stories better than anybody.
Penguin Con, but we frown on it. don't really like the fact that there's another cute girl competing with me through a penguin con. It makes me uncomfortable. And, like, she does yoga, I do yoga. She has cute hair. I have cuter hair, but she has cute hair. And
single white.